7, your station for Wheel of Fortune.
Tonight, take a plunge into the greatest Disney adventure of all time.
Collision speed!
And discover the secrets of Captain Nemo's underwater world.
The secrets that are mine alone.
In the Academy Award-winning classic.
I am the Avenger.
Nemo's crack.
The world has a use for him, and I must make him understand it.
Kirk Douglas, Peter Lorre, and James Mason.
See how peaceful it is here.
20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, next.
I'm Michael Eisner, and welcome to the Disney Sunday Movie. Tonight, we're proud to share with you one of the great Disney movies of all time, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. This epic motion picture was inspired by Jules Verne's classic novel of undersea adventure. 2 years of pre-production planning was required to bring this timeless story to the movie screen. Much of the time was spent in design and construction of the perfect duplicate of Verne's famous submarine, the Nautilus. It's incredible to think that Jules Verne, over 100 years ago, thought about a nuclear-powered submarine. And because of that, the U.S. Navy decided to name its first nuclear-powered submarine the Nautilus. Please enjoy tonight's movie, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.